guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of season 2 of the Ancient Magus. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, it's Phil. Okay. Took me a moment. Is this the final episode or? Hold on, because I gotta check. No, we got one more. Okay. Thank God. Problem. Exactly. So you stay put. It won't really. It's not gonna help. Aw, Tise. Yeah. No, not yet. I'm going to call him after. I mean, yeah, because she came up out of nowhere and woke her up out of her sleep. If we feel like somebody is intruding, we gotta wake the heck up. But don't worry, she'll be back soon. So it shouldn't be that long. True, you are right about that. You do, but that's the heroism in you, baby, and that's what I love about you. But sometimes you can't always think before you leap. Or leap before you think. He's right. Exactly. And with the situations that are all going around. Oh, okay. They don't need a break. No one needs to deal about the fact that, you know, they might get hurt or even worse. Uh-oh. At least you. Thank you. You're supposed to say you're sorry. Fine. But it's your money. Listen, stop. Guys. Screw it, why don't you all go? I got a bad feeling about this. Right? But if something happens to Chise, how you gonna get to her in time? Once again, what are y'all looking for? The fuck are we looking for? You not okay. Ooh, thank God. Okay, but still, they answer the question of what the fuck Phil and, at the time, Lucy were looking for. Now that the head, one of the headmasters came in, or one of the teachers came in and told Lucy, hey, it's okay, it's too dangerous, I'll look for it. And Lucy over here like, hold up, did you see my classmates? And just looking like, nope. And now we can't trust this man that this group is going with? Mm-mm. What the heck are y'all looking for? That's all I need to know. We got to go into the final episode on Thursday. And once again, I'm in the situation of there are more questions rather than answers. And I don't know how to feel. I don't know how to feel. But I still truly love this season. It's different. Vastly different than season one. But still very enjoyable as season one as well. But it still leaves too many unanswered questions. And who knows if we'll ever get that, but that's also the time when maybe, just maybe, I need to just go ahead and say screw it and read the freaking manga just to get my answers. But something also tells me, Lucy, Ruth, and the teacher, they're all gonna go after them. Because what else are they going to do? Especially for Lucy. Lucy's gonna be like, nope, I'm not staying, I'm going. And see, because of the fact is, once again, Elios and Ruth are nowhere near her. They all have to, like, rush over there just to get to her. And what if it's too late? But she's got her friends with her, but I feel like we're going to get a portion where everybody's possibly going to be separated. The other question is, why does Phil want to withdraw from the school? Is it just because everything that's going on, especially with the book being stolen and then situations with Lucy? But, I mean, she has Chisei at the end of the day. So, it's like, that's your one little small protection that you have as, you know, when she had Vanessa. But Vanessa has not been in the last couple episodes in these last few weeks. Excuse me. Which makes it a little weary to me and feels like she might also be a part of the bad guy group. Maybe because, like I said, she hasn't been in here for a while. The last time we saw her was the camping trip. Other than that, we have not seen her in a while. So what the heck is she doing during the times when she's not being shown? That's why, like, at the beginning, I was very highly suspicious on Phil. Because I was like, okay, we barely really know anything about this girl. And then when we got the connection between her and Lucy, I was like, oh, you're so adorable, but I still don't trust you. And even now, still being friends with Chisei and being in this group with Chisei and her telling Chisei, do not trust this man, I'm still over here like, I still like you, but I still don't trust your ass either, because who knows what intentions you might have. We have no idea what the hell the teacher that is currently with them, what his intentions are, but of course they're bad from that preview. But once again, unanswered questions that we're probably not going to get the answer to until next week or whenever the heck season 3 will possibly come out. But next week is going to be really interesting. I know I'm probably going to have like a 30-minute video at the latest if I know myself, because this is where I'm probably going to be talking about the thing that I've been talking about for a while again, why this should have been 24 episodes instead of 12. And probably a whole bunch of things. But honestly, I'm still excited to see how this is going to conclude, where they're possibly going to end it off, how they're going to end it off, and if it's going to be like a, like, opening sneak peek to a potential season 3, or to just nip it in the butt and say, hey, there's not going to be anything else, and then we're just going to continue on. But of course, we're not going to know until Thursday. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 11 of season 2 of The Ancient Magnus Bride. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel, I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially on Thursday for the final episode. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye!